and reduce the hassles using for computer assembly. And that's it.
Flathead screwdriver used to tighten or loosen slotted screws. Phillips head screwdriver used to tighten or loosen cross-headed screws. Crimper used to attach connectors to wires. Wire stripper. A wire stripper is used to remove the insulation from wires so that it can be twisted to other wires or crimp to connectors to make a cable. Tweezers. Used to manipulate small parts. Wire cutters. Used to strip and cut wires. Torx screwdriver. Used to tighten or loosen screws that have a star-like depression on the top, a feature that is mainly found on laptops. Hex driver. Used to tighten or loosen nuts in the same way that a screwdriver tightens or loosens screws. Needle nose pliers. Used to hold small parts. Flashlight, used to light up areas that you cannot see well.
And all that tools are so very important, especially your computer need an assembly and a CPU. And that's all. Thank you.